Windows 10 Start menu. In Cortana, not working critical error typically happens when a portion of your files and settings have become corrupt. That is because you installed or uninstalled some faulty software, leaving behind their cache and files. In this video, we'll show you how to fix critical error your Start menu isn't working on Windows 10 with 6 methods. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. It seems that booting into safe mode works the most because quite a lot of users found that booting into safe mode and then returning into normal mode removes the critical error. Here's how to do that. Step 1. When Windows 10 starts, press Windows key plus L to log out. Step 2. Click the power button in the bottom right corner. Hold Shift on your keyboard and click Restart. Step 3. Your computer should now restart to boot options. Go to Troubleshoot, Advanced Options Startup Settings. Click the Restart button. Step 4. Once your computer restarts again, press F5 to access safe mode with networking. Step 5. Just by entering the safe mode, your problem should be resolved. All you have to do now is to restart your computer. You can set or create a new administrator user account and try to fix this issue. Follow these easy steps to solve the error. Step 1. Click Start, then open Settings. Step 2. Tap Accounts and go to Family and Others. Step 3. Then at that point, add another person to this PC. Step 4. Select both the options asking for sign-in information and Microsoft account. Step 5. Set a username, create a strong password and it's in, and afterward click Next and Finish. Step 6. Log out by tapping the power icon, sign out. Step 7. Sign in with your new account to repair the Windows 10 Start menu errors. Since the critical error prevents you from accessing the settings option in the Start, let's pass around the Start and get to the place where the update is available. Step 1. On your keyboard, press the Windows plus R keys together. Step 2. That will open the run box where you have to type MS settings and press the Enter key. Step 3. In the Settings window, click Update and Security and afterward check for available upgrades of Windows. Your Start menu isn't working critical error can be also solved by using Windows utility called System File Checker. SFC to scan the corrupted system files. The tool automatically finds and fixes the files for you. Step 1. Open Windows Command Prompt. Type in CMD in the search box. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Step 2. Now input SFC/scano in the black window and hit Enter. Reinstalling the Start menu may also help you to fix this error. This method is complicated, but you can try out easily by entering following commands in PowerShell window. Step 1. Press the X plus Windows keys to open Windows PowerShell and copy this command from video description and press Enter. Step 2. When the process completes, copy this another code from video description. Step 3. Press Enter and restart your PC. If Start menu isn't working, issues still exist after trying the above solutions. You can try the last method, performing reset the computer to fix issue. Step 1. Press the X and Windows keys simultaneously to open the menu. Step 2. Pick settings from that menu and go to Update and Security. Step 3. Then, at that point, pick Recovery on the left pane. Step 4. You should see a reset option on the right. Step 5. Click the Get Started button and follow on-screen instruction to reset computer. After you fix critical error, you may lose data from your computer. Resetting your PC without backup will also cause you data loss. In this case, you need a reliable data recovery tool to help you out. Tenorshare 4DDig is a professional data recovery software that can recover 1,000 plus data types, including photos, videos, audio, documents, and more. It supports to recover data from Windows, Mac, SD cards, USB flash drive, external devices, etc. To recover lost data with 4DDig, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software and select a location where you lost files and click Scan to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now 4DDig will start scanning the selected drive to find lost data. After the scanning, You can switch from tree view to file view to locate files. Finally, select target files and then click recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, you can fix start menu isn't working error with these methods. To recover lost or deleted data from computer, we strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare 4DDIC. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.